Craving for pani puri, chaat papdi, spicy Indian food? This is your place. Welcome back to our channel. How about finding India outside India? So in search of our India, we have come to this place. This is called Zirar Indian Bazaar, also known as Little India. Starting from Indian grocery store to ethnic wear store to accessory store to jewelry stores, tons of restaurants having Indian and Pakistani food, spicy Indian street food. This place has it all. You name it, they have it. So let's not waste time and go check out what varieties they have. To reach Little India today, we use public transit. The details you'll find in the description below. So seeing a lot of Indian menu and Indian food item, we are really craving to have some authentic Indian food. India ki yaad aa gayi. Now we are going to the Leela to have some good food. So originally it was called Bombay Chowpatty, now it has changed to Leela. So we are going to go inside and have food and we'll show you what we are having.
Food was really delicious with blast of Indian flavors. However, the price we found was on a bit higher side.
This shop has lot of stuffs for daily puja and a lot of idols of different Hindu gods and goddess, their utensils, and they have different different variety of utensils, utensils as well. So we like this idol very much. This is Ganesh ji sitting on a swing. This is super cute, right? We are taking this. It's time for some pani puri and spicy street food now. We got sugarcane juice and a roasted corn from this Indian store, that is India Pan. There are a lot of ethnic wear dresses stored here, and here is one that is Maharani store, Maharani fashions, and we had already seen there was one Kala Kendra, though I have not visited any of the stores till now, but I'll try to go inside that.
There are lehengas, kurtis and many ethnic collections as well.
These stores have a very good collection of matching set of bangles, jyoti, jewelry. So if there is any special occasion, do come here and check out their collection. You can find some little colorful diya for this Diwali at this grocery store and Maharani Emporium as well. Thank you.
There are varieties of paan in the shop, and paan is really good for digestion, not the tobacco one, of course. We are taking the Banarasi paan. And of course, ice cola, that I cannot miss.
With this flavored ice cola, we are ending our video today. Hope you liked our video. Hope you like Zirad Street's vibe. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. See you in our next video. Till then, bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.